sir. Please give your testimony, please.
Okay, we'll do the song at the end. Do you have the song ready?
我们把歌在最后放。
We'll do it at the end after I do my testimony.
Okay.
Please give your testimony, please.
All right. Imagine Mary, the mother to be of Jesus.
想象一下，当成耶稣母亲的玛利亚。
Walking down the road, remembering the promises she had been given from the angel.
走在路上，想着天使给她的应许。
From Galilee to Judea, Mary crossed much of the country.
从加利利到犹大，玛利亚横跨了大半个国家。
And when she arrived at Elizabeth's home, she received much more than a confirmation.
当她到达伊丽莎白家的时候，她收到的不仅是确认。
She was met with words of affirmation and encouragement.
她也收到了肯定和鼓励。
It must have felt wonderful to have someone call her blessed, as Elizabeth did.
像伊丽莎白这样称她为是有福的，这种感觉一定是很好。
But soon people would call her anything but blessed.
但是很快人们就不会再称为她有福的。
During her journey, her pregnancy.
在她的旅途中。
She probably had been struggling to believe what the angel said to her.
她对于天使向她所说的可能心存怀疑。
But God used Elizabeth to affirm her faith.
但是呢，上帝用伊丽莎白坚固了她的信心。
Can you just imagine what thoughts Mary had?
你能想象一下玛利亚都想了些什么吗?
The Bible refers to that she pondered things in her heart. She kept them inside.
圣经说玛利亚坐在那思考，而且呢，把这些记在心中。
I've often wondered, does she realize the significance the baby she was carrying would have for the world?
我常常想，她意识到了她所怀的孩子对这个世界的重要意义了吗？
The song we're about to listen to is one of my favorites.
我们现在听到的歌是我最喜爱的歌曲之一。
And it asks some questions that makes you wonder, what did Mary think?
这歌曲中问了一些问题，这会使你想知道玛利亚想了些什么。
Anyway, I hope you enjoy the song as much as I do.
希望你和我一样喜欢这个歌曲。我会希望你们和我一样喜欢这个歌曲。 Thank you for your testimony.
Okay, Lou, we're going to actually put the song, okay, right now, okay? But this one actually will be the original version without the Chinese subtitle, but we're going to put on that later. Okay.
Okay.
Sure, go ahead.
哦，我翻译了，只是没有发布。
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would someday walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you this child that you deliver will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm a storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels try? When you've kissed your little baby, then you've kissed the face of God.
Beautiful song.
Have y'all heard that before?
Yeah, I did actually. I heard a child version. Yeah, child version.
The original artist that wrote it is Mark Lowry. He's a Christian comedian, and he said, "I always have questions." And one day, I was just thinking about Mary, and so the song was created.
这首歌非常特别而且非常好听哈。 老师就讲说， 陆老师说， 这首歌的原创作者， 他就是一直对于， 帮我静音一下哈， 对不起。 OK， 他就是原创作者， 他是对这个， 圣经里面有很多地方都常常有疑问， 而且特别对玛利亚， 他特别有疑问， 跟这个时空交错， 跟古人来问这个问题， 反而到就是 写出这样子非常有意思的一首歌。 It's a very interesting song. And very intense, actually. Okay, go ahead. Back to the host. 好，请主持人。
好的, thank you, Jim. Please go for the Lord Prayer.
All right.
Okay, 大家可以打开麦。 Okay, go ahead, please.
Our Father in Heaven,
My Father in heaven,
hallowed be your name.
Hallowed be your name.
Your kingdom come, your will be done.
Your kingdom come,
your will be done.
On earth as it is in heaven.
On earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread.
Give us today our daily bread.
And forgive us our debts.
And forgive us our debts.
As we have also forgiven our debtors.
And we also have forgiven our debtors.
And lead us not into temptation.
And lead us not into temptation.
But deliver us from the evil one.
They leave us from the evil world. 不过我们这个课程还是会继续的。好，谢谢大家今天晚上。有没有什么读音上的问题？我刚刚知道就是说那个 中国人这个音发不好的最大的原因就是嘴巴张不大，我们不习惯张那么大，嗷呜，嗷呜，而且它是双元音，是两个音合成在一起，所以你一定要嗷呜都念出来，你才能把这个音发得好，嗷呜。比如说我们地上 ground ground 这个一定要嗷呜出来，OK，嗷呜，对，ground。 OK， 注意你的这个不晓得是哪一位，你的发音哈 ，ground 要连起来念，你不要断开来 ，ground 这个就不对哈。还有一个 r 的音，注意 r 怎么发，很多人都是发在嘴巴的前端 ，run 这样发不对，你的 r 是从后面舌根出来，喉咙出来 ，run，OK，That's right。 我发两个给你听哈，如果你发在嘴巴前面是 round round， 可是如果你从后面出来是 round round， 所以你要听到好像那个电瓶车要启动或车子要启动，round，that's right，that's right，OK， 所以 ground 特别是 G 跟 R 连起来的时候，你要很快速的通过，你不可以在 G 的后面。